children in America are counting.
I want to count backwards.
One.
Two potato, three potato, four.
Five, six.
Children in Egypt are counting.
Arba.
Children in South Africa are counting.
One, two, three, four.
Children in China are counting. Children of Russia are counting. Yeah. Children in 120 countries are counting on you. Sesame Workshop puts the proceeds it receives from the sales of its products right back into Sesame Street and other local educational projects for children worldwide. So you did more than just buy a video or attend a performance. You helped educate children around the world.
Thank you.
Learn more at sesameworkshop.org.
Welcome to Kids' Favorite Country Songs, starring Elmo and Elmer, with special appearances by Chicken, the Jamboree Singer, Banjo, John McEwen, Harmonica, John Popper, L.D. Miller, Fiddle, Allison Krause, Froggy and Massey, Johnny Cash, Telly Monster, the Dixie Chickens, and our very special guest, Leanne Womack.
Jamboree!
Who are they?
Those were our
singers calling Elmo. Every root, tootin', hootin', howlin' country jamboree needs backup singers.
Oh. Rootin' and a tootin' till the cows come home. Hootin' and a hollerin' where the buffalo roam. Yeah. Come on, everybody shout yippee! For that
rootin' hootin' hon country jamboree.
Pick up the fiddle.
Pick up the fiddle.
Pick up the bow.
Pick up the bow.
Promenade.
Promenade.
And go sit do. This here is the place where y'all should be.
Country Jamboree!
Yeehaw!
Oh! Do you hear that? Elmo wonders what it is.
That sounds like one of the rootin', tootin', hootin', hollerin' country music instruments, Cousin Elmo!
Oh. Well, which rootin', tootin', hootin', hollerin' country music instrument is it? It sounds like...
Banjo! And you're right. I sound just like this when I pluck my strings.
Hello, Mr. Banjo.
Well, hello, and it...
What?
Oh, Susanna. Look at those knees.
Oh, you mean this? Well, what's wrong with Elmo's knee?
Well, there's nothing wrong with those knees. They're great knees. Wonderful knees. Believe you me, kiddo, I know a thing or two about knees.
Banjo does?
Oh, yeah. I love knees, and knees love me. In fact, if you're looking for a banjo, take a gander around for a nice knee, and that's where I'm likely to be sitting.
Oh.
And I just so happen to know someone who has a country song all about it. Want to hear it?
Yeah.
All right. Check me out on these knees.
Okay.
I come from Alabama with a banjo on my knee, and I'm going to Louisiana, there my true love for to see. Oh, Susanna, now don't you cry for me, for I come from Alabama with a banjo on my knee. Late last night I had a dream when everything was still. I dreamt I saw Susanna, she was coming down the hill. Oh, Susanna, now don't you cry for me, for I come from Alabama with a banjo on my knee. How soon I'll be in New Orleans, and there I'll look around. And when at last Susanna I find, she'll dance all over the ground. Oh, Susanna, now don't you cry for me. For I come from Alabama with a banjo on my knee. Oh, Susanna, now don't you cry for me. For I come from Alabama with a banjo on my knee. Oh, Susanna, now don't you cry for me. For I come from Alabama with a banjo on my knee. A banjo on my knee. A banjo on my knee.
Yeah! Wow, that was a great banjo song, Banjo.
Yeah, I thought y'all would like that. Yeah. Well, if you'll excuse me, I need to go find myself a knee to rest upon.
Bye, Cousin Banjo.
Bye, Banjo.
Oh, boy, Elmo hears something else.
Sounds like another rootin', tootin', hootin', hollerin' country instrument, Elmo.
Do you know what instrument makes that sound? It sounds just like...
Hello, Monica's the name. Monica the harmonica. And I sound just like this when air blows through me.
Wow, Monica makes nice music.
Nah, thanks. I love to play music, especially country music. Wanna hear a country harmonica song?
Yeah.
Okie dokie. I just hope I don't blow it. Oh, wait a minute. I'm a harmonica, so I hope I do blow it. Let's watch.
Okay.
Oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam. And the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. Home, home on the range, where the deer and the where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. Where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day.
Monica?
Thanks. I gotta run. Monica the harmonica's got a gig with the Philharmonica.
Bye, Cousin Harmonica.
Thanks, Harmonica. Ooh, another sound.
Yep. Cousin Elmo reckons it's another country instrument.
Yeah. Ooh, Elmo knows that sound. Do you know it? Yeah, the sound is a violin.
Close, little feller, but folks call me a fiddle.
A fiddle! Yeah.
Yep, I'm like a country music violin. I sound like this when a bow moves across my strings.
Cool! Emma really likes the way fiddle sounds.
Oh, thanks ever so much. You know, I love to play country music. I especially love to play it with all of my friends.
Oh, fiddle plays with all of his friends?
Oh, yeah. I play with my friend guitar. I play with my friend drum and my friend banjo and my friend Allison Krause.
Fiddle plays with Allison Krause?
Yep.
Get out of town.
Oh, it's true. Here, check it out.
Oh, okay.
Stamp your feet. 1, 2, 3, 4, to the beat.
Sesame Jamboree.
1, 2, 3, 4, count with me. Up to 4, 1 past 3.
Sesame Jamboree.
Cue the chickens.
Quack, 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 quack.
Yes, let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4. We counted our chickens while they danced.
Sesame Jamboree, come and see our country music show.
1, 2, 3, 4. My toes are tapping on the floor.
Sesame Jamboree.
1, 2, 3, 4. There's more counting still in store.
Sesame Jamboree. Come on, everybody, sing along, sing along. Everybody, sing along with me. Dance to the music, clap your hands, count to 4.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Let's jamboree some more. Let's jamboree some more.
Boy, country instruments sure do sound great together.
Well, thank you very much. Now, if you'll excuse me, I gotta go do my exercises.
What? Fiddles do exercises?
Of course. I like to stay fit as a fiddle. See ya.
Okay. Boy, Emma wonders what's going to happen next at the Rootin' Tootin' Hootin' Hollerin' Country Jamboree.
The Rootin' Tootin' Hootin' Hollerin' Country Jamboree.
Cousin Emma knows what comes next in the Rootin' Tootin' Hootin' Hollerin' Country Jamboree.
Oh, boy, what is it, Emma?
Rice.
Rice? Whoop. Rice.
It's time for a Rootin' Tootin' Hootin' Hollerin' Wedding.
Rootin' Tootin' Hootin' Hollerin' Wedding? Well, what's a Rootin' Tootin' Hootin' Hollerin' Wedding?
Hasn't Cousin Elmo ever heard the story of the froggy and the mousey?
Nope.
Well, get ready for a Rootin' Tootin' Hootin' Hollerin' Country Music Treat. Cause Cousin Elmo is going to sing Cousin Elmo the story of the froggy who went a-courtin'.
Oh, boy!
Here we go. Froggy went a-courtin' and he did right, uh-huh. Froggy went a-courtin' and he did right, uh-huh. Froggy went a-courtin' and he did right, ringing cheese by his saddle, uh-huh. 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 He took Miss Mouse upon his knee, uh-huh. He took Miss Mouse upon his knee, uh-huh.
Mouse, will you marry me?
Without my Uncle Rat's consent, uh-huh. Without my Uncle Rat's consent. banjo.
Uncle Rat laughed and shook his saddle.
I passed a crazy town where everyone and everything were kind of upside down. In front of all the buildings, folks were standing on their heads. And no one rode on horseback, no, the horse rode them instead.
That's an incredible story, Johnny.
It's a tall tale, the tallest tale I've heard in quite a spell. You really told a whopper, and you told it mighty well.
Yes, in all the years I've traveled on the tall tale telling trail, I've never heard a tall tale teller tell a taller tale.
Yeah, my day was even more amazing.
Oh, really?
While riding on the range today, I stumbled on a place where all the folks and animals had come from outer space. Said, come and meet my friends for lunch. You'll like it if you try it. They said,
we really love to, but we can't. We're on a diet.
It's quite a story, Norrell. In fact, it was unbelievable. Tall tale, the tallest tale I've heard in quite a spell. You really told a whopper, and you told it mighty well.
In all the years I've traveled on the tall tale telling trail, I've never heard a tall tale teller tell a taller tale.
Yep, fellas, those tales weren't half bad, but now it's my turn.
I had a nice surprise today. A friend of mine named Ruth handed me a magic ring. She said, could spot the truth.
Well, someone tells a story. Push this button here. And if their tale is tall, the ring will make them disappear.
You got some imagination.
It's a tall tale, the tallest tale we've heard in quite a spell.
You really told a whopper, and told it mighty well. In all the years we traveled on the tall tale telling trail, we've never heard a tall tale teller tell a taller tale.
I've never heard a tall tale teller tell a taller tale.
Oh, so you guys don't believe my little story, huh?
Well, ma'am, you do have to admit it sounds a bit far-fetched.
Well, then, you won't mind if I try pushing this little button here?
Not at all, no.
Boy, Elmo thinks that was the tallest rootin' tootin' hootin' hollering tale Elmo's ever heard.
Glad Cousin Elmo liked it.
Look, darling, a wedding present.
Ooh, what did we get this time?
Another blender.
Oh, nobody.
Daddy got us what we really wanted.
Well, what did Mousie and Froggy really want?
To hear a story about a hungry blue monster who drives a train over the mountain and through the woods into the middle of a snowstorm.
Oh.
Guess we should have registered for it.
Well, Elmo doesn't even know where to find a story like that.
But Cousin Elmo does.
What? Really? Where?
Right here, at the Rootin' Tootin' Hootin' Hollerin' Country Jamboree. Take a look.
Oh, listen while I tell you a story old and true. Now Casey McPhee, the engineer, got this train through. He faced the toughest duty an engineer could do. But he was brave and unafraid, and he got his train through. Through, 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 he got the train through. Through, through, through,
me got the train, yeah, 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 through.
Train was carrying moo cows and milk and ice cream too. There were six cars filled with cookies and a tank of chocolate goo. The stuff was for the parties that the kids would have all year. And getting that train through the narrow pass was the job of the engineer.
Through, 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 he'll get that train through. Through, 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 he'll get the train, yeah, yeah, through.
Oh, this train filled with stuff me love to eat, and children all waiting for it on other side of narrow, dangerous mountain pass. And me responsible for a whole train. Me must get train through.
Had closed the track and covered it with snow. The snow was deep, the track was blocked, there was nowhere he could go. Casey knew the train was filled with things he loved to eat, but Casey knew his duty and would not admit defeat.
Through, 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 he'll get that train through. Through, 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 he'll get the train, yeah, 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 through.
Oh, this very hard choice. Track covered with snow. If me stay here and not try to get through pass, me stuck here, all alone with six carloads of cookies and ice cream. All alone with nobody watching. Oh, me getting hungry. Me getting very hungry. Oh, maybe it's not too bad if me eat some cookies. Wait! What me doing? It'd be very bad if me eat cookies. Me must get train through!
Yes, Casey was a hero, and his duty he could see. Without the cookies and the milk, no parties could there be. The kids would be unhappy, so Casey raised his head.
Me forget about the cookies and eat the snow instead. Mighty tasty, too.
Through, 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 he got that train through. Casey, our brave engineer, got the train through.
Yee-haw! Oh, thanks very kindly for that rootin' tootin' hootin' hollerin' great story. It was a wonderful gift.
Yeah. Froggy and Mousie are welcome.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Come on, darling. We gotta get to our honeymoon.
Right. Hop on.
Now let's hop.
All right. See y'all later.
Bye, Cousin Mousie. Bye, Cousin Froggy.
Bye. Boy, oh boy. Elmo sure loves all the great stories
Town Country Jamboree.
Who could that be? Rootin' Tootin' Hootin' Hollin' Country Jamboree.
Howdy, Elmo. I heard you was having yourself a rootin' tootin' hootin' hollerin' country jamboree.
Excuse Cousin Elmer, but you're
nice outfit, Elmo. I didn't know you could play guitar. Look at that.
Hi, Jerry.
Two Elmos? I must be in some weird, backwards, bizarro world in the seventh dimension where time and space are inside out and backwards.
Relax, Jerry. This is Elmo's country cousin, Elmo. Huh? Yeah, Elmo is still Elmo.
Oh, good. Good. Thanks. Hi, Elmer.
Howdy, Telly. Well, what is Telly doing in Elmo's room?
I'm here to present my very own country dance where I call out the instructions and everybody dances along.
Is it a square dance?
Nope, it's even better.
Great googly goo! What's better than a square dance?
A triangle dance!
Ah.
Yee-haw!
Come on, let's triangle dance with Tony.
Now come on, all you triangle fans. Make a triangle with your hands. Triangles are cool like lemonade. Come on now, let's promenade!
Promenade? Is this it, Charlie?
Mm-hmm.
Good!
Like this, Charlie?
Yeah!
I like triangles more than squares, so raise your triangle in the air!
Oh, don't be shy, now take the chance! Let's do Charlie's triangle dance!
Come on, say yes, don't say no, just swing your triangle, do-si-do!
Don't be shy, now take the chance!
Go for it, Elmo.
Five. Got three quarters, got three fives. Now try to tip your legs up high.
Don't be shy, now take a chance.
Let's do Telly's triangle dance.
Now it's Cousin Elmer's turn.
Go for it, cuz.
Our dance is over here and now. Let's all take a triangle bow.
Okay.
Yee-haw!
Telly. Telly, the triangle dance is over, Telly.
Yeah, I know, but all this talk of triangles has gotten me so excited, I can't stop dancing.
Careful, Cousin Telly.
Yeah, watch out, Telly.
Somebody stop these crazy dancing legs.
Look out! Telly, are you okay?
Huh? Yeah, but I think I sprained my triangle.
Telly. Elmo hopes your triangle feels better.
Bye, Cousin Telly. Nice triangle dancing.
Boy, this sure is fun dancing here at the Rootin' Tootin' Hootin' Hollerin' Country Jamboree.
The Rootin' Tootin' Hootin' Hollerin' Country Jamboree.
Yeehaw! Boy, all this country music sure makes Elmo feel great.
Speaking of feelings, Cousin Elmo is going to love our next Rootin' Tootin' Hootin' Hollerin' musical guest.
Who is it?
It's the one, the only Dixie Chicken.
Oh, yeah! Oh, boy. It's the Dixie Chickens.
If you're happy and you know it, flap your wings. If you're happy and you know it, flap your wings. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, flap your wings.
Boy, Elmo doesn't even have any wings, but this song sure makes Elmo feel happy.
If you're sad and you know it, cry boo-hoo. And you know it, stomp your feet.
Stomp, stomp.
If you're angry and you know it, stomp your feet.
Stomp, stomp.
If you're angry and you know it, then you really need to show it. If you're angry and you know it, stomp your feet.
Stomp, stomp.
If you're angry and you know it, stomp your feet.
Stomp, stomp.
If you're sad and you know it, cry boo-hoo.
If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your wings.
Boy, great chickens. Oh, thank you for singing it for Elmo. Thank you again. Bye-bye. Boy, wow. That song made Elmo feel so many different ways.
Well, Cousin Elmo, huh? That's what country music does. It makes you feel.
It does?
Don't take Cousin Elmer's word for it. Listen to the cowboy.
Cowboy? What cowboy?
This cowboy.
Ah.
Yodely, oh, yodely. Well, I'm happy and I feel glad. I'm in love and that ain't bad. But sometimes I feel real sad and I sing the blues. These are feelings that are real, that we all feel. But sometimes I get real mad. There are things that make my mood bad. When I'm afraid, I start to shake. Rattlesnake. These are feelings that are real, that we all feel. Well, happy, sad, love, fear, and mad. Ups and downs and lows and highs. Sometimes we're blue and sometimes we're cooking. But there's a feeling when you ain't looking. Close your eyes.
Surprise!
Yee-haw! Boy, Elmo loves all the ways country music makes Elmo feel. Oh, and Elmo loves the rootin' tootin' hootin' hollerin' country jamboree!
The rootin' tootin' hootin' holler country jamboree!
Whoa! Oh, Elmo's goodness! Well, Elmo already met a banjo, a harmonica, a fiddle, a mouse and frog that just got married, and some very emotional chickens! Who could be coming to Elmo's room now?
It's a rootin', tootin', hootin', hollerin' surprise, Cousin Elmo!
Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy! A rootin', tootin', hootin', hollerin' surprise! Elmo loves his rootin', tootin', hootin', hollerin' surprises! Come in!
Hey,
whoa,
guys!
Wow, Elmo can't believe his eyes! What is Miss Leanne Womack doing in Elmo's room?
Well, Cousin Elmer invited me to the Rootin' Tootin' Hootin' Hollerin' Country Jamboree.
Cool! Miss Leanne knows Cousin Elmo?
Yep!
Oh, yeah, we're good friends. And he told me all about you, Elmo.
What? Cousin Elmo did?
Yep, and I was hoping that maybe we could sing a country song together.
What? Miss Leanne wants to sing a country song with Elmo? But Elmo's just a city monster, not a country monster like Elmo.
Oh, you don't have to be from the country to sing country music.
You can say that again.
You don't have to be from the country to sing country music.
Elmo does love country music instruments.
It's true.
And Elmo does love country music stories.
Absolutely.
Oh, and Elmo loves how country music makes Elmo feel.
That's right.
So what do you think, Elmo? You ready to sing a country song with me?
No, Elmo's not ready.
Elmo what?
Well, where did he go?
Cousin Elmo has no idea.
Now Elmo's ready.
I love your outfit, Elmo.
Oh, thank you.
Nice dance, Cousin Elmo. Take it away, y'all.
Sing along with Elmo and Miss Leanne Womack. Yay!
Oh, I went down south for to see my Sal, singing Polly Wally Doodle all day. For my Sal, she is a spunky gal, singing Polly Wally Doodle all day. Fare thee well,
fare thee well,
fare thee well,
fare thee well,
fare thee well, my fairy maid. For I'm off to Louisiana for to see my Susiana, singing Polly Wally Doodle all day.
Skip, skip, skip to Elmo's Lou. Skip, skip, skip to Elmo's Lou.
kiss.
Thank you, Elmo.
Elmo's so glad you could be a part of the Rootin' Tootin' Hootin' Hollering Country Jamboree.
No, wait.
Don't sing yet.
What?
Why not?
Well, because it's time for the big Rootin' Tootin' Hootin' Hollering Country Jamboree finale.
Oh. Well, I came from the country. Yeah, I came real far. Wearing cowboy boots
and this guitar.
I came to town so you could see. It's the Rootin' Tootin' Hootin' Hollering Country Jamboree.
Find a song you can call your own.
You can't go wrong. All you need is a song.
Oh, well, Elmo's gonna sing now. They get you humming, you start a strumming. Just keep them coming, it gets you going. You snap your fingers, the music lingers. You get some singers to make the show. And songs bring you up when you're down. Songs are the best friends around. You can't go wrong. All you need is a song.
Songs
are
songs follow you wherever you lead them.
You get some singers to make a show. And
songs, they seem to come alive each time you sing them.
Songs, you can play them straight or you can swing them.
Songs, don't know how we'd get on without
them. It's really
them.
Something to hit that ceiling.
Songs, you can hum them, whistle or shout them.
Do it to keep a happy feeling.
Songs keep you company when you're alone. So find a song you can call your own. All you need is a song.
You can't go wrong.
All you need is a song.
All you need is a song.
All you need is a song.
Here we go.
All you need is a song.
Sesame Workshop, the nonprofit educational organization behind Sesame Street and so much more. Learn more at sesameworkshop.org.
Sesame Street!